Storm Ministries presents
your Bible verse for today. And it comes from the book of Proverbs, chapter 31, verse 26, which reads, "When she speaks, her words are wise, and she gives instructions with kindness."
Today's Bible verse describes a woman of noble character who speaks with wisdom and kindness. On Mother's Day, we can celebrate the women in our lives who have demonstrated these virtues, particularly mothers who have a unique role in guiding us through life's challenges with their wisdom and loving guidance. This passage reminds us of the importance of living in a life of faith and being a reflection of God's love and grace in the world. Let us honor and celebrate the wise and kind women in our lives on this special day.
On behalf of Storm Ministries,
have a blessed rest of your day.
The lessons great and small, yeah, you taught me, and I'm holding on. And anytime I call, before a single word, you know exactly what's on my heart. From beginning to the end,